To core a cabbage, first rinse the cabbage and remove any wilted or damaged leaves. Use a sharp kitchen knife to cut off any excess stem that is sticking out below the bottom of the head of cabbage. Set the cabbage on a cutting board and slice it in half lengthwise, from the top to the stem end. If the cabbage is round, cut the pieces in half again to make quarters. Then make a diagonal cut from the base of each wedge to the middle to remove the stem and core. If the cabbage is a long type, such as a Napa cabbage, set each half down with the cut side facing up. Then make a triangular cut at the base of each half to remove the stem and core. Prepare the rest of the cabbage however you like.